teacher has enrolled the King Oyo Model Farm in Bugachi, Kinjojo District as a nucleus farm to support the uplifting exercise of smallholder farmers in the Toro Kingdom.
Technology to farmers, to short farmers, that they should not give up that because of
By enrolling this farm as a nucleus, the ministry has improved its mechanization through NADS by donating two farm tractors.
Act as learning centers, call them demonstration for knowledge transfer, aggregation centers for marketing, and themselves acting as of takers.
Minister Tumwebaze said that associating with all large-scale farmers and other organized institutions will improve agricultural yields and people's livelihoods.
Farms that have demonstrated capacity to have already jumped certain hurdles, we partner with them, we meet some of their constraints for them to take on more farmers.
Omukama Oyo said the kingdom leadership is committed to enhancing the socio-economic well-being of the Batolo through agricultural improvement.
This is to target, we are targeting two types of different farmers. We have the large-scale farmers, but majority of the people we are targeting are the small-scale farmers. Who are the majority here in this kingdom? That is why you have the one-acre model.
The Omukama cautioned the Batolo against waiting for support before initiating a development-oriented idea to attract well-wishers for socio-economic support.
I need this. Before you can ask for something, you first have a plan and work hard. Then the minister will come and give you.
The model farm comprises of different enterprises ranging from dairy keeping, mango growing, vegetables, banana plantations, fish farming, coffee growing, goat keeping, and poultry. Abdul Nasele Lobama for UBC.